Birthday gatherings are most common gatherings for fun, but COVID messed up everything. We used to have huge get together, but now it's restricted to minor ones. Maximum 5 to 6 people at a table. I normally don't cover our mutual meetup, but this time birthday girl asked for it. Sana and Sanju are husband and wife, and they are close friends to us. It's Sana's birthday. They already cut the
Happy
cake,
birthday
but
to
we have to share
you.
our part.
Happy birthday to you.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's me Muhammad Jafar and you're watching YouTube channel Dui Muallim. Today we are at Saudi Kitchen Restaurant. So Jenny, why we are here today?
So hi everyone. Today we're here because of one beautiful girl named Sana. So we will celebrate her birthday and we have a little gathering over here at Saudi Kitchen. Yeah, hopefully it will be very nice and exciting.
Okay, well, so Jenny, don't you miss the gatherings that we used to have before COVID pandemic?
Yeah, of course, it was very nice and it was very big gatherings we had. But now, unfortunately, it's not allowed.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, but
so,
no.
yeah. So because of the restrictions in the country, but at the end, this all is because of our health and safety. So all of us, we should follow the rules and regulation by the government. So, okay, Jenny, let's go inside and see what's happening there.
If I should stay or be alone, won't you make up your mind? 'Cause I'm getting tired of overthinking every move you make. And I can help you decide who you're loving now, and how I'm not quite there somehow. My intuition says to give you up, but my heart can't easily let you go. I'm just waiting for the fight, but you won't even try to survive. You would rather keep it all inside, and I can help you decide who you're loving now, and how I'm not quite there somehow.
Okay.
Just one.
Okay,
just one.
Yes. One you tell a kunafa.
Oh,
yeah, after everything. Okay. Do you have Suleimani?
Yes, sir.
Can I get a Suleimani with me first?
What Suleimani?
Black.
Black.
Black. Anything
else?
So Suleimani or no?
So
if I should stay or be alone, if I should stay or be alone, I don't wanna be alone tonight. I'm just hoping that you'll be just right, and I hate that I'll never really know if I should stay or be alone.
Hey guys, happy birthday, Sana. So guys, subscribe to his channel. Well, you'll find good vlogs out there. So yeah, peace.
What do you want?
Okay,
sing
a happy birthday.
Thank you, Jenny.
Okay.
Wish you all the best. May all your dreams come true. Okay. And have a wonderful life. Okay.
Okay.
Yellow now.
Yeah, Ukraine subscribers.
What do you want?
Just ask like same. Yeah.
Subscribe to his channel in Russian.
And that's it?
Yeah.
Okay. Подписывайтесь на канал Джафара.
Many happy returns of the day, Sana.
Thank you.
Okay.
Long years, like
yeah,
8 years
it's
now.
It's going to be with you, so don't forget that.
And I wish more. Okay. And subscribe to Jaffer channel, The Muallim, to get more information regarding all the updates from the UAE and also from Pakistan and all the world.
And India.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, so thank you so much, guys, for this wonderful birthday party. I really enjoyed it. That was really quite a good time after a long time, right? Anyway, thank you so much. I'm so happy. Okay, they're doing something there.
Subscribe my channel.
Okay, ellavarum Jaffer's channel subscribe cheyanam. Jaffer valare nannayittu cheyunnundu. He's trying to get it done very nicely. Okay, please try to support him.
That's it for today. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please subscribe the YouTube channel and share this video with your friend. See you in next video. Thank you very much.
I'm just waiting for the fight, but you won't even try to survive. You would rather keep it all inside, and I can help you decide who you're loving now, and how I'm not quite there somehow. My intuition says to give you up, but my heart can't easily let you go. I try to tell myself this isn't love, but I hate that I never really know if I should stay or be alone.